Hey everyone, Brian here. Same day, same quest, Cavalier 2.1, just different path. Trying to decide which way to go real quick. Yeah, we'll go with the Spider-Man here. All right. And let's hope that it's not terrible. Hopefully we get some vigilance buffs real quick, because I would love to not be evaded or missed. You need him to throw specials once in a while. Finally got the buff. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. Oh, did get evaded, though. That worked out. Just had to play it a little carefully there at the beginning. Doing okay now, though. All right. This one shouldn't be too bad. Is the first time I've used King Groot in Cavalier EQ. Recently took him to rank 4, and I think he's max level for that now. Strong potential for a rank 5 in the future. Oh no. There we go. King Groot pulling some weight in my roster finally. Right, now we're off to Terrax, which was problemsome before. Hopefully we can do better now. Really, just using Silver Surfer for the energy resistance. Takes much less damage from the Rock Storm compared to some other champions. Meanwhile, stacking those armor breaks gives me a lot of willpower. That's kind of why I'm using them. Maybe a little premature on that, but that's okay. Uh-oh. Gotta be careful here. Uh-oh. Don't know if I'm gonna survive this. Holy cow. And I'm stunned. So not cool. So not cool. Right, let's try this again. No, come on. Come on. Such garbage, dude. Why does his mediums hit for like half my health? Nerf Terrax, dude. He did not need a buff. I do not understand why Kabam buffed him. He did not need one. He does a ridiculous amount of damage already. It's unbelievable. Whoever thought that was a good idea clearly does not know this game very well. Oh, that's so infuriating. So infuriating. This month's Cavi Q has been more infuriating than the last month's, that's for sure. And I absolutely need Silver Surfer for this one. So that's exciting. So that when I get shocks, I can gain some willpower healing. Come on. Throw a special. There we go. Like Silver Surfer is like the best champion for this path. Just able to get so much willpower healing. Sadly, one of my only few options for handling Terrax, too. Okay, come on. Garbage. Why is he taking fire damage? Stupid. Wonder if that's a known bug. Or maybe there's something else going on that I don't know about. All those fire stacks, he should not have been taking that much fire damage. Oh, Cavi Q, you frustrate me so. At least it was an easy fight at the end. Here we are at the boss again. Maybe if we, just a little bit of extra oomph.
Got lucky there. No, come on. Woo! Wow! Wow, I just soloed that with Venom the Duck. Holy cow! That was way better than the last time. Maybe I got lucky. Or perhaps, maybe, I got used to the fight. I don't know. But that first time through was infuriating. Absolutely infuriating. Anyway, thank you for joining me, and I'll see you for the next one.